I took a knife and cut out her arm. I took it home and watched it wither and die. Well, she's lucky that I didn't slip a smile. That's why she sleeps.